Take our lead, let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Over the years, fatalities have been reported to several species of cones, with death occurring within 5 to 8 hours after envenomation. The vast majority of patients will develop a chronic wound with ulceration that often requires meticulous care. The key to cone snail toxicity is patient education.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.